in the swamps where frogs live. A variety of aquatic and semi-aquatic plants thrive, providing excellent shelter for all kinds of insects. On a plant near the frog, biologist John noticed a spider cautiously emerged from its nest and scrambled toward the swampy floor.